Unity is not optional. It is the answer to Jesus' prayer on earth. John 17:21, and today we arrive to the end of this series on unity, the ingredients of unity. And thank you for accompanying me during these 9 videos. It says here in John 17:21, that all of them may be one, Father, just as you are in me and I am in you, so that the world will believe that you have sent me. Imagine this. Jesus is saying, if they unite, the world will believe. My friend, my brother, my sister, pastors, preachers, shepherds, group leaders, I plead with you in Jesus' name. Let's all become ambassadors of unity, because if we unite, the world will believe. This will influence missions and world evangelization. We will be able to take on entire provinces and departments and cities and even nations with the power of the gospel of Jesus Christ. But we need the ingredients of unity. God bless you.